What does love mean? What does love mean? A group of professional people posed this question to a group of 4 to 8 year olds. What does love mean? The answers they got were broader and deeper than anyone could have imagined. See what you think. When my grandmother got arthritis, she could not bend over and paint her toenails anymore. So my grandfather does it for her, all the time, even when his hands got arthritis too. That's love. When someone loves you, the way they say your name is different. You know that your name is safe in their mouth. Love is when a girl puts on perfume and a boy puts on shaving cologne and they go out and smell each other. Love is when you go out to eat and give somebody most of your French fries without making them give you any of theirs. Love is when my mommy makes coffee for my daddy and she takes a sip before giving it to him to make sure the taste is okay. Love is when you kiss all the time. Then, when you get tired of kissing, you still want to be together and you talk more. My mommy and daddy are like that. They look gross when they kiss. Love is what's in the room with you at Christmas. If you stop opening presents and listen. If you want to learn to love better, you should start with a friend who you hate. Love is when you tell a guy you like his shirt, then he wears it every day. Love is like a little old woman and a little old man who are still friends even after they know each other so well. During my piano recital, I was on a stage and I was scared. I looked at all the people watching me and saw my daddy waving and smiling. He was the only one doing that. I wasn't scared anymore. My mommy loves me more than anybody. You don't see anyone else kissing me to sleep at night. Love is when mommy gives daddy the best piece of chicken. Love is when mommy sees daddy smelly and sweaty and still says he's handsomer than Robert Redford. Love is when your puppy licks your face even after you left him alone all day. I know my older sister loves me because she gives me all her old clothes and has to go out to buy new ones. When you love somebody, your eyelashes go up and down and little stars come out of you. You really shouldn't say I love you unless you mean it. But if you mean it, you should say it a lot. People forget. And the final one. Author and lecturer Leo Bascaglia once talked about a contest he was asked to judge. The purpose of the contest was to find the most caring child The winner was a 4-year-old child whose next-door neighbor was an elderly gentleman who had recently lost his wife. Upon seeing the man cry, the little boy went into the old gentleman's yard, climbed onto his lap, and just sat there. When his mother asked him what he had said to the neighbor, the little boy said, "Nothing. I just helped him cry." When there is nothing left but God, that is when you find out that God is all you need. Take 60 seconds and give this a shot. All you do is simply say the following small prayer for the person who sent you this. Father God, bless all my friends in whatever it is that you know they may be needing this day, and may their life be full of your peace, prosperity, and power as he/she seeks to have a closer relationship with you. Amen. Then send it on to 5 other people. Within hours, you caused a multitude of people to pray for other people. Then sit back and watch the power of God work in your life. God bless. Lots of love. Rhonda. Many years ago, I received this email from one of my friends. The author of this email is Rhonda. Everywhere online, they write she is a known person. Sharing with you, I have a dream to find Rhonda and thank her for such great possibility to find out the wise thoughts of boys and girls about love. Subscribes, likes, dislikes, comments and sharing are much appreciated. Thank you for your attention.